There's a city you should visit on your way. It's located by a fjord where it's very nice to stay. Where people are happy, both young and old. Where Mrs. Hansen water flows like it was more than gold. Where the war is history and the war crime only memories. Where nice turn to days and the sun. Yes, the sun is always shining. Yes, it's Oslo, our beautiful city. A city we love where the girls are so pretty. A lot of coffee bars and places. A bit of Oslo, and you will be rid of all your sorrows and be happy. In Oslo you will meet happy musicians. A friend, a beggar asking for some pennies. Fine old ladies on the way to the gallery. Great clerks who don't give a smile to anybody. People who come from other countries. People on tram stops who is waiting. Yes, it's waiting. It's waiting. Is it Oslo, our beautiful city? A city you will know where the girls are so pretty. A lot of coffee bars and places. A bit of Oslo and you will be rid of all your sorrows and be happy. You're welcome to the city that you love. You sit or enjoy it with friends that you know. Visit a coffee bar or take the subway to the forest. Find a park, enjoy yourself at your best. Rent an electric scooter and slide around the city. Feel you are home even if you're new. If you are new in the city. Yes, it's Oslo, our beautiful city. A city you will know where the girls are so pretty. A lot of coffee bars and places. A bit of Oslo, and you will read of all your sorrows and be happy. The city is ours, but it's also for others. Like the sun in the spring when it warms our faces. That's how it wanted and that's how it has to live. Forever for the people and for the cause. We are happy that we have a city like you. Here we want to live. Yeah. We love you. Yes, it's Oslo, our beautiful city. A city you will love where the girls are so pretty. A lot of coffee bars and places. A bit of Oslo. And you'll be rid of all your sorrows and be happy. Yes, be happy.